That's the interesting thing about models, right? They don't happen in a vacuum, as
how
you said.
Well, how would a human have that? If a human has that, you can feed it in a computer.
If you just get five, getting why this machine answered.
Listen to Between Data and Risk podcast.